for today's video, I am going to do a DIY face mask extender. First off, we're going to need these materials. Just follow the steps you see on your screen. So, there you go. For just 20 pesos, you have already an extender. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share for more of my DIY videos.